had to film this hawthorn blossom. It's absolutely amazing this year. So much of it. And these two trees here have got to be probably about 25, 30 foot high, I would have thought. Covered. Absolutely amazing trees. Bees are loving it. Just there, there's more here. Another one up there. There's a whole big chunk of hedgerow there. All over the place. And we've got a little bit of elder just starting to flower. Might make some elderflower cordial or something. Red campion. It's beautiful. It's one of my little nooks over there. That's a little two-frame split I did last week. And I've already drawn out three of the four frames at them. Just foundation. And up here. Planted a lot of these trees as a child. Probably about 32 years ago now. All of these trees were planted. Nothing at all was here when we moved in, other than I think these Sitka spruce here. And these three ash, and there's one sycamore further to the right.